I might as well do a dual intro. Welcome back to Snowrunner. We're both simultaneously streaming and recording this, of course, for Twitch and the likes of YouTube. So we're continuing with where we left off. We're pretty much down here. But I see there's a striking car down there. I might go down there and see what that is. Because I don't think it's even showing up there. No. So, we'll get that. Since we've got the repair vehicle down. I should think about that, we can't. So as always, for the YouTube side, we'll be recording it in hour-long sessions. For those on Twitch, enjoy! So, how far are we into the 78%? So we should get it in this session. Maybe even moved. I think, is it Maine is next? Or Wisconsin, yeah. So I've actually done quite a bit of Wisconsin. Not all of it though, so we've still got a fair bit to do. We've got the contest and tasks as well to do, so it's not like we've got nothing to do when we go over there, so we'll do that. And then we'll move to the next one, which I haven't done anything in. But I've done little bits and pieces, not all of it though. So yeah. We're still hours away. Actually, if I click on here, what's my percentage of main Wisconsin? Yeah, we've only done half of Wisconsin. So that's still a good few hours. Where's the truck? Oh, there. Oh, it's a twin steer. You want me to drag a twin steer? Okay. Yeah, set up my sounds. I should hear it. Never give it up. How did you even get this down here, may I ask? Here you go, here's your car. Cargo containers. From there to the camp. And I've got vehicle spare parts, so we need to pick up by the looks of it. Crates in the woods. I don't see any vehicle recovery ones. So I'm just going to put this back in the garage and we'll get the other one. That's a garage. Right, so there. So I think the quickest way over there, I think if we go this way. Through here. Actually, if we just got the usual way. Unstable foundation, have I got that? I don't. We'll get that on the way then. If I go, yeah, that way. Go that way. So we're picking up two cargo containers. Taking them to the warehouse, their camps. Do I actually need to pick them up manually? By the looks of it, I do. I don't mind that. Oh, do I? No, it doesn't look like it. They're just in two separate warehouses. Or you can get them from the two warehouses. Yeah, that's what it is. Back my, oh, I've got a freaking handbrake on. So why is it going slow? I didn't notice the tyres were going. So I assume this has a second one. There. Right, how do I get back over there? I think I've been there. Yeah. So follow that road all the way around. Then we can go up here. Reverse into there. Go up here and then there. Damn, that is a steep climb. There we go. That's that one done. Can I come up here? Because there's a task up here that I've not got yet. This must be a main road, judging by the signposts. I'm assuming that trail is to do with the tasks. Apparently I've already got this one. Tools for the warehouse. And what other one? Oh, there it is there. Right, I remember it now. Yeah, the trail is literally right here. I'll take this over up here then. So where are we? Go this way. Oh wait, I can go up that way. Mm-hmm. I think I've got power line maintenance. Yeah, could we wait? I think that's the way we came down. Task right there. There's something there. That gives him access to this warehouse. Alright. What have you got? Not that much. It's good enough. Right, we'll go up and do that power line maintenance. Save the spare parts. Oh, it's right there. Okay, I can do that. Might as well do that while we're here. So what we've been up is have a spare part. Drop this off down here. I need to put it up there though. I wonder if I can cheese it to get up there, because there's no way I'm getting around there. Oh fuck, no wonder I'm struggling to go back. Wasn't the frickin' handbrake on again? If I can pull myself up there. Nah. How am I getting up there? a bit around the side or something we need to find. The crane won't reach up there. So I don't know what that... Is that not what I've got? Oh, you need to put it in the load. Oh, right, it's one of those. Okay. So I need to get the service part up here. Got it. I know how to do it now. I might be able to lift it up there, we'll see. Nah. I don't know how I'm gonna get up there. I need to get the service part up there and then drive into the loading zone to unload it. I need to figure out how to get up there. I can't reach it. This will get us in. Yeah, that's the one way to get in. Oh, no, 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 don't touch that. Here, off the cliff. I don't know if that I just need to pull it or repair it. We'll find out. Let's just drive off, come on. Here somewhere. It's called off the cliff, so I'm assuming the cars fell off the cliff and I need to get it. Be able to just winch on it from up here and just drag it up. It's just coming up. Come on up, car. Mm. I might as well just put it on the car. Where are we going with this? Up there. We could just drive through here. Are you going to make me repair this, or am I just dropping it off? Alright, cool. So are we done up this way? Missing container, do I have that? I do. That's the consumables one. Warehouse, a stable foundation, research point. Oh, is it one of those? Yeah. Yeah, so I pick up the trailer basically and take it to the three different points. I've done something similar for a contest on the Alaska map. Roadblock. Two wooden planks. There's literally a wooden frame right there. So we can do this one first because there's wooden frames nearby. Do that on the way. Yeah. So we're doing roadblock first. Thank you. Right, so there's a wooden... So if we just go... all the way over here, there's a wooden frame here. I think we can go through here, I'm not entirely sure. Or we can just go through the factory. Through the factory, right through the other side. The road locks up here. From here, free consumables. What was the support the locals? Is no, that's the one we're doing. Not that one, that one. Yeah, there's five of them, so we'll need to go and pick them up and then drop them off. That's quite a lot. We'll go to the top end and pick the ones at the top first. Just heard a banging noise, I don't know what the hell that was. Yeah, so we'll just get these on the way down. What I'll do is I'll pick the last one up with the crane. And once we've unloaded the others, we can just pick that back up and put it on. Fault. Follow the road. I'm pretty sure it's going to go there. That's that one done. Right, so I think we'll do the container one first. And then we'll come back down the way. And do the other one. Just got to go along the road. An oversized cargo, that's a 4 slot. That's going to be fun loading onto this. You can do it, but it's a bit tight. So sometimes it wants to fall off. That's gonna be... no idea what's in there. That one here. As I say, these are a bit of a pain to load because it's so freaking big. Need to angle it, then lift it. No! Hold on. How are you, Dr. Ravenhoof? How you feeling, buddy? I heard you weren't feeling too good last night. Yeah, I knew I wasn't going to do that. I hate these frickin' containers. Come on, up. Turn a bit. Keep going. That might do. Yay! It's good that you're feeling better. Tell you what, since you weren't feeling too good, I'll actually do what you want me to do. I'll do a flip for you with the container. Even though it's a pain to load. There you go. Is that good enough? The cargo did technically fall off. Oh my god. We'll do that later. The tree might actually angle it. Hey, that's Shaffer's song. Right, now I need to get this back up. That'll do. No. That's what I get for doing what I'm told. For Jeff. Fair enough. I saw him, he was on ATS earlier. I don't know if he's still on now. So I think if you just go ahead a bit more. No, a bit more. No. I hate these freaking containers. Surely that's on. There we go. You see where this thing's actually going. Further along, so it's not actually even going in here. Oh, nearly flipped that again. You nearly get two flips there. Gave me a warehouse here as well. We've got brick, metal roll, cement. That's not bad. This is me going back to the other map for stuff. Right, we'll get these consumables done. Because they're just over there. Support the locals. So, we're 89%. We've got, I think we've still got a contest. Yeah, we've got two contests. Two contracts, so that's four. Bring us to 53, so there's still three more we need to find. Okay. I don't know why I went in here. Consumables. How many do we need? Three. So, Matt's house. Am I even going to get in there? I guess we'll find out. Oh, just take that tree down, okay. That's another one of these manual loads. Okay, fine. You're gonna be an ass about it. Here's your package. Where are we going now? Steve's house. There's some sort of road here. We'll make our way over here. Down there, deliver that there. And then go down this way to Rachel's house. Push it through the door. I would. If the crane could reach, I would literally put it on top of his roof and tell him to go and get it. Tell me to manually deliver it. I mean, come on. Who do you think I am, UPS? You ordered a crate, you can get it on the road. Try to get around the frickin' thing. I mean, who puts that there? I mean, really? One more. Oh, the tree just fell over. Need better trees around here, buddy. It just fell over when I drove past it. Thank you. I don't know why I came through here. There's no way I'm gonna get through here. I stand corrected. We just went right through it. Overall, 534 out of 928. But I don't think that includes the places we haven't actually been to yet, because there's a few places I haven't done yet. I think there's more. Alright, looks like we've got a task over here. So, yeah, about 3 hours, yeah. We can do that. In about 3 hours. Fuck.